Hi, I'm John Zarrella at Louisa County High School near Mineral, Virginia. Now, as you can see behind me, there's a lot of construction going on here. The school is being rebuilt. The reason may surprise you. Mineral was just 5 miles from the epicenter of a 5.8 earthquake back in 2011. The Virginia Department of Mines, Minerals, and Energy reported that to date, this was the most widely felt earthquake in U.S. history, with widespread property damage, including damage to the Washington Monument. An earthquake in Virginia was an event no one expected. I'm with Dr. Deborah Pettit, Superintendent of Schools in Louisa County, and Dr. Pettit was here when the earthquake hit, right here in the school. And what did you think had happened?
Well, at first I thought it was the train that is adjacent to the school. We hear it every day. When it goes by, there's a rumbling. But that rumbling continued and it was even stronger. And then our fire alarm went off and I stepped out into the hallway and the ceiling tiles and lights were hanging. They had fallen and I thought a bomb had gone off.
Virginia has a history of damage from high wind events, including hurricanes and tornadoes. Now, an earthquake has been added to the mix. As unusual as this earthquake may have seemed, did you know that many places across the United States face the risk from both high winds and earthquakes? But here's the thing. Homeowners can increase their home's resilience by ensuring that their home has what engineers call a continuous load path, or what you and I would consider as a well-connected home. A continuous load path can be thought of like links in a chain, according to FEMA. All links must perform properly for the chain to transfer a load.
If you don't have a well-connected structure where all of your different elements are tied in together, it's going to start oscillating or moving at different rates, and that's where a lot of your damages in your structure comes.
An engineer can identify areas of your home that can be reinforced to ensure your home provides a continuous load path to withstand loads from both earthquake and high wind forces. These areas may include reinforcing the roof-to-wall connections and using corrosion-resistant foundation anchor bolts. These measures are cost-effective techniques when incorporated into new construction. But with an engineering inspection, affordable retrofits to existing construction may be available. For more information on protecting your home against an earthquake or high wind event, visit flash.org. I'm John Zarrella, and I'll see you next time on Protect Your Home in a Flash.